Hey guys.
Hello.
I'm with my hair friend, Jesse.
We're gonna be clicking on this link. If you can see me.
Oh, you
moved
it.
Can you move?
Yeah, you can see me.
We're gonna be pushing on this link, and we're just gonna. Tomorrow is Cinco de Mayo. We're just gonna have fun today. We're just gonna get on right to the video and happy Cinco de Mayo.
Cinco de Mayo. This is a dog's hat, by the way.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna push her
first.
Fit
you?
Yeah. Yeah, fits me.
It fits me better though.
Okay, I'm gonna push Daylin first. So yeah. She's gonna sit alien way. I'm gonna push her high. I'm talking about high, high. You ready, Daylin?
Yeah, see.
Wait for your hands.
Okay, are you ready? Are you ready?
Okay, first.
There's no
She thinks she's gonna get fined if she sings a song. You can see. She's.
Yeah.
What?
My mom's here.
Okay, guys. So I'm gonna push her again. You wanna?
I know it's your turn.
Okay. I gotta put my car seat. Look at that. Her stepping in these bags.
She doesn't even know what konnichiwa means.
I don't think nobody does.
All you know is freaking.
That's like penguin noises.
Jaylin!
What?
Guys, the tree,
no.
That's a freaking fall.
The tree was like kind of bending though.
Okay, you ready?
Sure. Excuse me?
Okay, come on.
Okay, I'm gonna play game, guys. No, I'm gonna do something.
Okay. You're gonna do something for y'all.
Okay, ready?
Push you again, Daylin. Okay, you ready?
So I just stepped in dog poop. Better than ever.
Oh, yeah, you wanna see?
Oh, it's the second time I stepped in dog poop. I need my poop back. Well, I hope you like our video. And make sure you just subscribe and just like it, I guess. See ya.